Oh, I'm very, very wary of fear now. Who screamed? Who?
I don't like this place.
Another one. Oh, you're horrible. What the hell? Will you stop getting up? Oh, God. Ah. Yes, next one. Come on, then. Oh. Uh-oh. More dung pie. Gross. I have a feeling I'm in a sewer. What are you guys doing? Ew, just ew and ew. And what does it say? Tears. Yeah, I know, right? There's like just nothing worth it down here. Oh, wait. Hell. Oh, wait, hang on. Perhaps I spoke too soon. Just checking. Onion bro! Sigward. Sigward.
Excuse me, I must have dozed off.
I can see why. It's rather cozy here.
It's rather warm in here.
Yes, I can see.
Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's
Hello.
Good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude.
For giving you back your armor.
And a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours.
Oh, thanks, buddy. That's a useful spell. How are you, anyway?
I know. Won't you join me for dinner?
Yes, yes I will.
I make a fine Esther soup. I've got some stewing right now.
Oh.
Even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast.
Yeah.
To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties. Long may the sun shine.
Oh, I literally did have the soup with him. That's well nice. Hang on. Let me just switch that out for... And... Cheers. Alright. Thanks for that. Let's go carry on exploring. Could this be soup? Time for soup. Nice. I won't drink it just yet, because I don't need it. What's he got in here? This is a really nice little homely area he's found, isn't it? Be wary of right. Uh-oh. Is that the painted world? Be wary of frost. That's not the painted world. Okay. I think he's the only opponent in here. and I'm not stupid enough to go for a backstab. He's looking at a portrait of Guinevere. Alright. You. Have an electric sword. You have a lightsaber. And I need to judge that better. $29,000. I need those back. Although I can't remember what way that was. It was under the bridge, wasn't it? Did those things respawn? Of course they did. Ow! You are gross. Be gone. God damn it! Oh shit. Right, they're all dead. Then it was up here. Past the onion. And up here. And there's my souls. There's my stuff. And there's you up there with your great bloody dragon slayer bow. How'd I get up there to kill you? I'm going to leave a message. Well, I've got a lot of souls now, so I'm going to go level up, I think. Oh, hang on. There's an item I didn't collect. Excrement covered ashes. Oh my god, I'm totally gonna go give this to the lady. Where are you? There she is. What's the item description on them first? Oh, to savor the sweet pungency, but one more. Ugh. Unclean umbral ash coated with excrement. Perhaps it's possible the hand may. Of filing shrine could turn this into a few new things.
Oh, how gracious. Passing fine ash thou hast given.
Wait, really?
Let this ash be stone nourishment.
I
only hope these new wares content thee.
Well, I suppose she is blind. But surely she could smell it. Are they dung pies now? Is that what? Stalk dung pie. Ugh. Dried fecal waste material. Ew. Ew. Yep. Dung pies. She now sells poo. And Wulnir's crown. Once upon a time, such things were bequeathed judiciously to each of the rightful lords until Wulnir brought them to their knees and ground their crowns to dust. Then the crowns became one, and Wulnir the One High Lord. So it's made out of the smelted down crowns of a bunch of other lords?
hill, discovering Irithyll in the Boreal Valley all in a day's work. If the tales are true, it is home to old moon-worshipping nobles and should be packed with treasure.
Oh.
What do you think? Shall I go and see what I can find?
But of course. Although you were gone for quite a long time last time. But you did come back with more... Yeah, go for it.
A fine choice. I am Grey Rat the Thief.
Yes, you are.
What I bring back will be worthy of that name.
Sweet.
Alright, before you go, do I need to top up on anything? Yeah, a couple of things.
Goodbye. Do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught.
Yeah, good luck, buddy. Alright, so I've been farming a few souls, and I've got myself an entire set of the Pontiff Knight Armour. Which was unexpected, but welcome. It has an incredibly high frost resistance as well. So I think I'm going to be wearing several segments of it in this area. So, back in the Cathedral of... Is it Yashka? What did the bonfire say it was? Church of Yashka. Now, I've already seen that name around, and I've already forgotten what it was. So... There's that. Continue exploring around, I think. Oh yeah, that leads up to the big church. Oh, I can hear pizzas. I don't know where they are though. All I know is that they're really good for farming souls, because you get a lot out of them. But they're tough as shit. What's up here? No. Nothing. Oh, those bastards. Right, let's go this way then. Whatever. I know there's a fella down here somewhere. There he is. Ow, ow. Ah. Oh. So this is what my game's been like for the last half hour or so. I think it's annoying because I've been getting better at this game, and then I just hit this area and it just knocks me on my ass. Let's try an experiment and see if fire helps me here. I don't think they will, because they seem pretty well blooming defended. Against magic attacks and what I remember. Don't hear me. I need to get my souls back. Right. Well, you're not facing me. Why aren't you facing me? Alright, now you're facing me. Use frost on me, will you? Fire doesn't really help here. That's a shame. Fire is usually my friend. You shut up! Bloody hell. Ah, shit. Actually, no, this is good. I think I only aggroed one of them. Come on. I'm still here. I think this is a bad place to fight. That's not gonna work. No, no, they're paired up again. Shit. Well, screw them. They're not that committed to rooting out invaders if they don't bloody chase me. Oh, that's right. I was going to try this grate, wasn't I? Oh, of course it doesn't. That's probably the way back out. Large titanite shards. Yummy. Uh-oh. They're coming this way. I'm going to go hide over here. This is probably a bad idea. We will see. That's it, go on. Oh, there they go. Grey rat, eat your heart out. God, can you imagine fighting all that in one go? Yay! I spoke too soon. No, 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 no. Ooh. I completely forgot there was one there. I knew that because I got the plunging attack on him before, didn't I? Alright. Back here again. I want to see what this giant-ass cathedral's about. Or palace, or whatever. Whatever it is, I'm reckoning that's where the boss is going to be. Why am I so? Where are my souls? This should be nearby. Oh, there they are. Well, I'm guessing this gate opens from that side, and this will be my shortcut. So I don't have to fight these guys every time. Oh, really? Come here. Fine, I'll go kill this guy then. Sorry. Oh, come off it. You jerk. You know, I'm wondering, just from the way they look, I'm wondering if they're the same race that Artorias was, and Ornstein, and so on. Come on, put your shield down. Alright, put it back up, put it back up, put it back up. Oh shit. I don't know what's behind me. I don't like not knowing what's behind me. Rush attack. Victory. Alright, there was nothing behind me. But what was over here and how do I get onto that? I'd have to fall off the balcony above, wouldn't I? illusionary wall ahead, really. Well, bloody hell. Magic cluttering. What does this do? There it is. Increased magic attack but compromises damage absorption. No. Nuh-uh. Do not want. Do not want. Where does that go? Round here? Yeah, just round here. Oh, I see. So you'd spot the thing and then be like, there's an item. Yeah, okay. Oh, this cathedral's empty. What if I can get in there? Oh, right, that's... yeah. Okay. That must be a boss room up there, because I can see smoke and fog. And I don't see any way to actually get inside. So I don't think you can at the minute. Hmm. Mm-hmm. Also... is there any... should I be equipping this shield, do you reckon? Absorbs a bit more physical damage. And a bit more magic. And it's a bit lighter and... mm. Maybe. Yeah, might try parrying them and stuff as well. You never know. I just have to be aware that I can't switch to my plunging attacks on the fly anymore. Oh. I don't think I need to eliminate this patrol. Because I can find my way around them most of the time. Will this aggro both of them? You know, if it does, I'm just going to run back to the bonfire and teleport to another area. Oh shit. Alright, I got one of them up here. Souls don't matter. Oh, I need them to upgrade my stuff like shit. I do need them. I'm going to get to them. Yeah, fuck you. No! Will you stop? No! Oh, I hate you! I hate you so much! Alright, I'm done. Carry on chasing me, you arseholes, come on. There's someone I want you to meet. It'll be really cool if they fight each other, that'd be handy. Right. I'm gonna go upgrade my gear. Cool, so I've upgraded a ton of my gear, which has now put the executioner's sword higher than my wolf knight sword by quite a bit. Purely because I don't have the Titanite scales or the twinkling Titanite. I forget which one. But I don't have the Titanite to upgrade it yet. So I've just gone for regular Titanite and large upgrades. And I've gone back to an earlier build focused more on defense because I came to realize I wasn't getting frostbite originally when fighting them. So I don't think frost resistance is much of an issue. Where are you going? I was going to kill you. Right, I see. They ran back to master. Well, that may be a little tougher. Okay. Well, we'll just have to wait for him to come up here. I also upgraded my shield, but I still kept it so I can switch it in and out of my weapons on the fly, which I'm quite pleased with. Alright, here he is. El Diablo himself. Oh, right. Okay. Let's try this again, shall we? Go away. Right. You next. Oh, hello, you missed. Three hits now, that's good. Weapon upgrading definitely helped. What was this like? Treasure. So there is. Now, where did the big flaming brand guy go? I think he's all on his own now, so let's have a look. Okay. So, I wanted to do my plunging attack. Missed me. Now you gotta kiss me. Ooh. Fire Witch helm. So he's a Fire Witch then. What are they? The witches who lead Pontiff's knights were originally ordained as holy knights. It was not long, however, before their hearts were swallowed by the profaned flame. Yeah. It's not bad, especially for such a lightweight helmet. But its resistances are rather low. I like how it looks. I look like a shark. I'm going to wear it. Oh! Oh, crap, I can't see. Ow! How are you shooting? Give me a sec. I have an idea. Okay, I can still kind of dodge. Whammo! Whoa! God damn it. Large Titanite. Was that? Okay, I don't think that's the treasure I saw from above. Hang on, let me just check my weight. I'm good. Because I think I saw... Yep. A rusted gold coin, okay. Good for farming items. Alright, so down here, have a quick drink. And what do we have out yonder? Okay, we're at the foot of this giant... Bastille? Whatever. Okay. I think I just breathed on the mic there. You'll have to excuse me, I've got a bit of a cold. Or hay fever, I'm not certain yet. Alright, back to the game. Is it nerdy of me that I noticed that they've actually built this quite accurately, with the smaller stones on top and the load-bearing stones being the bigger stones at the base? And the bonfire. What bonfire is this? The Irithyll Dungeon. Oh, because nothing ever bad happens to people in dungeons, no! Oh, God. What's ahead? Of course it doesn't. I wonder if we'll find another thief in these dungeons. Well, there's a sleeping prisoner there. Be wary of fear. Okay. It didn't work. I'm very wary of fear. Oh. Yeah. Oh, I'm very, very wary of fear now. Who screamed? Who?
I don't like this place.
Oh, I don't like this place. It's locked, of course it's locked. Who are you? Ow! You branded me, you bitch! Will you stop? Ow! The fuck? Get back here. You might run the dungeon, but I'm the goddamn executioner. Wait. I was gonna say, have I lost some health? What's that about? I just watched my health bar grow back. I can hear all sorts of squidgy noises going on. No, this is a disgusting place. Come on then. Oh my god, what the hell? If they look at me, I lose health. What kind of bullshit mechanic is that? Stop looking at me! My word. If they look at me, I lose my health. If they look at me with their eyes. They literally glance at me and I begin to die. What the fuck? So we stab him in the back. And I still lost health. Hey, it's one of their hats. Maybe if I put it on, I'll be safe. Hey, that's a point. If it's eye contact or something like that, maybe there's a helm or something I can wear that would... I don't know. Stay calm. Didn't work. Not calm. It's locked. Was it you? Was it you screaming? Oh, I am unbelievably tense right now. That's curse gas. What released curse gas? Oh, you. Well, you're alive. Ow, ow. That was stupid of me. God damn it. Give me some range on them. God damn it. Die. Oh, I hate this place. Ah. Ow! Well, I hate it and I love it. I really hate it being here, this is horrible. But from a purely designed level and how eerie this place is, I really like it. It's locked. Let me have the items. It's locked. And that's a wall. Oh, he's stuck in jail. And you? I bet you're the git that kept screaming. Don't you dare be sick. Oh, we've dealt with you before. Stop it! Stop it! No! What the hell? Oh, God's sake. Alright. That took me a long time to find my torch in my hotbar. That sounds like a big walking maggot thing. Oh, for God's sake, more of these. Are they alive? No. Well, you've been locked in there so long, you've turned full maggot, haven't you? Does it open? Okay, that one opens! Oh my god! What the hell? Yeah, okay, that gate opens, none of the others do. Bollocks. Fuck. I hate this place. Go away. And you. Well, my game lagged quite severely there. Wait, it wasn't that way I went, was it? Where are my souls? I want them back. It was down there, wasn't it? Yeah, I went down here. Then I did a plunging attack on this biatch. Yeah, whatever. And I killed these guys. Then I stabbed him for fun. And then my souls. This time you die. Great magic shield. Oh, hell. Right. Shut up. I think this is all a dead end. Yeah. Oh, was that a glow? It was. Die. Old sorcery gear. Okay, let's have a look at that. The old sorcerer's hat. Worn by sorcerers of the Vinheim Dragon School. Long ago, sorcerers were said to always dress properly, even while on distant journeys of discovery, even before such journeys were established curriculum. As expected, it's incredibly magic resistant. Very curse resistant as well, that's good to know. I wonder, is there an adjacent cell? No, there wasn't, was there? How do I get to this guy? That's locked. That was locked. I think I must need like a jailer's key or something. That's what I'd imagine it would be anyway. Oh! Where did you guys come from? Ow! Ow! God damn it. I hear squeaky movement and there's a fella over there. Let's go straight down there, shall we? Let me in, let me in, let me in! You dick. No room for big swords in here. What the fuck is that?